yn osbarth y rwy'n harddod unrhyw fryd pur i seldir brodorol neu gyfandirol arall, mae Rob Jones, lawr argoed, erwod yn cael gwres i drad, David.
Mae'n symud trwy ddyn nhw nawr, mae wedi gwneud rhestr fer o ddwy ochr, ond mae'n siŵr pryn ochr mae'n dechrau, cofio?
Mae fan anodd yn dweud. Mae'r amrywiaeth sydd fan hyn. Mae rhaid chi sy'n cael eu cynhyrchu am ei glân, rhai yn cael eu cynhyrchu am ei cig. A mae fan anodd wedyn yn dweud.
Odi. A wan o'ch ti wedi, ti'n gwybod, o,
mae'r rhebanau yn ei law e. Lle mae am fynd, David?
Byddwn ni'n meddwl, byddwn ni'n dod fan hyn nawr i'r dasyn cop ochr hyn, byddwn ni'n meddwl.
Wyt ti'n iawn? Mae fe mynd yn nes at...
Odi, mae John Harding wedi cael y gobr gyntaf nawr a Chrissy Davies yn dangos iddo fe.
Chwarae teg.
Neis wel y bridiau wahanol mae'n cael rhywbeth.
Odi. A bryd hollol newydd, sa fe'n rhywbeth sydd wedi bod yn ambwytu'r lle am rhy hir ydw e?
Oedd rhai mewn i dwy flynedd yn ôl, rwy'n gwrwod ynddo fe, ond ers ni mae lot yn ymwytu'r lle, a mae'n neis i weld nhw ti bod.
Wel, John Harding o Fryste'n ennill, Garden Goch a wedyn Percy Tate yr enw cyfarwydd yna o Gair Rangon yn ennill yr ail safle a'r trydydd.
A wedyn mae'n Black Nose wedi cael y trydydd yn ysaf?
Ie, mae'r Valley Black Nose wedi cael y trydydd o bywyd oedd o Geraint a Ceri Jones, Pant Gwyn, Caernarfon. Wel, diolch o galon am ti. Na fi ni siarad â Chrissy nawr sydd yn arddangos dros John Harding. Congratulations to you.
Lovely, thank you.
Wow, tell me a bit about this breed, because I don't know nothing about this breed.
So they're badger-faced Texel. So, yeah, basically, sort of, yeah, they've got the both ends of, like, the continental perspective and the hardiness of a hill breed as well. So, best of both worlds.
Well, it does sound like yes, a perfect combination.
That's it, yes.
And easy to show? Quite quiet
yes,
to do.
Yeah, good to show and nice to turn out. So, yeah. Now they do trim up, so.
Well, congratulations to you anyway.
Thank
this
you
is the
much.
Judge. Rob, how are you? You okay?
Right, thank you. And you?
Did you enjoy that?
Yes, well, yeah, okay when I got into it. It was fine, yeah.
Pretty tough competition there,
very
thing.
Tough, very tough, because you're comparing sheep that are bred primarily for meat production with sheep that are bred for wool production. So, yeah, difficult.
And why did you put this one first?
It was the most complete sheep at the end of the day. I was always told to get the mouth and the legs correct to start with and, you know, stick to the basics first. And this sheep obviously had that, along with very good conformation and a very good top right throughout. And overall, just a very good sheep.
Well, you've bred plenty of good cattle and sheep over the years. You know what you're looking for. And
that.
You had quite a good day yesterday.
Yeah, very good. Rodri was reserved with the Jacobs, so a very enjoyable day. It's a bit tiring, but enjoyable.
And you love the Welsh show, don't you?
We do. We look forward to it every year, but then it's always very tiring and it takes a week to get over it. But I'm sure we'll be back next year.
It's not the holiday we all think it is it?
Oh, definitely not. Definitely not. You're obviously doing far more walking around this show than you do appreciate. Yeah.
Yes. Well, congratulations to you. I know you did a good job and good luck for the rest of the judging.
Thank you. I'll need that. Thank you.